hope that you get this. All right, catch you guys later. Good luck. That's pretty good. I like the campaign better, but I'll get used to it. Campaign's sick. Oh, I actually haven't even tried the zombies. I'm sure it is awesome, though. Are you going to get the game? Yeah, maybe. I don't know. If you like COD, you should. But I don't know. What? Okay, yeah, yeah. I'll be ready. I'll just be playing, like, NHL. All right, I'll catch you guys later.
That's right, bud. Having fun. Hell yeah. That's right. As long as... Hey, Nub. It says I was on schedule. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, for Tuesday. Okay, that's cool. I play AHL tomorrow anyway. They have to send the invite. Yep, I posted it.
See him playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
We have begun our contest. Erie's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone.
Good jab with the stick there.
Oh, what a play! Into the attacking end.
Nice.
Freezes play. He does his best to get out of the way, but he can't get out of the way now. We're throwing it down to Ray Ferraro.
Well, Doc, you can't separate the fact that you have to compete both on and off the puck if you're going to have a chance to win. If you're not willing to play the game physically, you're going to get run over eventually.
Always appreciate hearing what's going on down there, Ray. The Otters in control of the puck through the neutral zone. Say! Corral. From the right side to the middle, right on his tape. Now it's directed to Murray. The Otters wheel it up the wing. Slid to Hasek. Oh, and he missed the net.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Tries to clear.
Oh, shit. That's my bad, guys.
So now a penalty will be handed out. Hasek's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. The Firebirds go on the power play for the first time.
Penalty to number 39.
Nice face-off work. The defense was in the way. Loose puck. A whistle and a rest. Just a hair under 7 minutes have been played in the first period. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing. Possession established. Good reach there. The Otters up the wing lock the puck. Fires. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Good reach there. On to Riley. Dumped in. Laid on to Murray. Really nice move. Might help. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Looks like he arrived at the rink in a bad mood. Maybe he missed his wake-up call. That early hit is an angry one.
Detroit's power play did right, not do it for them.
Sometimes the power play's out of sync from the second they drop the puck. That was one of them. They didn't move it well. They didn't skate with any speed into the zone. They didn't get set up. That thing was a write-off.
Broke that play up at center. The Firebirds up the wing are moving the puck. Two sticks together, they cancel. Shoots. A terrific scoring chance denied. Boys in his own end of the ice, hoping for another zone here.
Nope.
He gains the zone. Breakaway. Good hand.
There you go. Good shit, Red.
So he played a while in this period, and finally a goal.
Yeah, no problem.
Sorry,
you got it.
Tie up and help from the winger. He knifed it away. The Otters wheel one ahead up the wing. Hammer just missed the net with that one. In the slot. Oh, terrific save and a great chance.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this
area. Far.
Great save.
Popchak. Cut free. Roadblock by Hasek. Knocks it away with the stick. Wonderful block. The pass is on. Waffle boarding.
We're getting our chances, boys.
A covered whistle blown. Over 5 minutes to go. It's a 1-0 game. Murray's lost another one, moving it to Conley. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. Shot, lightning in that glove. What a save!
Had like three good chances.
You don't see this from these two teams a lot, pushing and shoving after whistles, but keep an eye on it.
There's no reason for him to accept the fight at this time. He just doesn't want it.
Draw the tie-up, and his team prevails. Detroit's controlling the play at center ice. Good centering pass to the slot.
Nice save.
Gathered in by Carlson. Can he generate something from there? Terrific handoff. Detroit's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Offside stops the clock. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. Gains the zone.
In the first period.
Receives that. Got his pad on a changing shot. Clock continues to get to the smaller numbers here, but there may be time for another rush. The first frame is done. It's a 1-0 game.
Look for our food donation boxes located throughout the concourse.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you? The
The Firebirds are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Banked right ahead. Oh, broke it up. Pass attempt to Murray. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Broke it up well with the poke check. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Let's it go. And possession established on the pickup by Hasek. Back on his stick. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good.
Ah, fuck.
The referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Detroit's given a minor here for tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Carries it to the corner. One timer. Brings a shot.
Everything
but the post.
Would have been nice for an extra cushion if that puck hits the pipe and goes in.
Fuck me.
Even though you're in the lead.
Puck collected. Directing that one to Conley. Pitching it to Hasek. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Passing one off now to Hasek. One timer. Remarkable save off that blast. Shoots.
Boom. There we go.
The power play. The Otters have now enlarged their lead to 2-0. At the rate they're going in this game, they might make it 3 fast.
Hey,
a good tie-up on the face-off. That led to his team getting the puck. To the point it comes. One-timer. The Otters shifting gears back in their own end. Gains the blue line. Good move. That shot hit a man. The Firebirds leave their own end. Trying to go to Riley. He's got it on his stick. Perfect off that left wing. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. A little under 8 minutes have elapsed here in the second. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. Perfect receipt of the pass. Oh, the pass just didn't work. And they've got it again. Oh, and he's hammered.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Loose puck, good defensive denial. Let's it go, padded away. Good quick poke check there. Boy, stick-to-stick artistry there. He's got it and moves ahead. Outstanding save on the chance.
Oh, sorry, Green, it was my fault.
Pitched right ahead through center. Loose puck gathered by Carlson. And it's a good pickup. Looking to Murray. Taken away. Snapping a pass to Hasek. Pitching this one to Conley. Shoots one. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Wonderful save.
There you go. Good
save. Both goalie and shooter.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Terrific save with a pad. He banked it right ahead. Score! He got iron with that shot. Detroit's deficit now is only 1, and there's still time to go here in period number 2.
I'd like to say that I think this game is going to open up and there's going to be all kinds of chances all over the place, but both teams have really adopted a never-give-an-inch style of play. I think this is tight checking right down to the final horn.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Good work at center ice. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Continuing through neutral ice.
good strong skating to outrace the opposition for the icing cancel. Takes that pass and looks on. Off a defender, that's a free puck. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period.
Puck is thrown to Boyce.
Perfectly on his stick in that pass from the left wing. He scores!
Nice.
Oh, yes, Kane!
Before the period ends. Erie's goal has given them a two-goal lead now, and there's still a lot of time left in the game. We're still in the second period. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. And he's hammered!
Bradley's ability around the league is eye-catching, but when he uses the body, everybody takes note.
Two periods are in the books. We've had a lot of scoring in this, but there is one dominant team. These two teams lead the ice separated by two. It is the third period, and we are underway. Outstanding save with the glove.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Good job on the draw. That puck's loose, defended away by Carlson. Taken over again. And the Heat's taken off by the clear. The Otters control the play in their own end. Now it's directed to Murray. Chip to Boyce. Pressing on with it up the wing. Save! Heads on to the corner. The Firebirds look to make a difference up the wing. And that play is offside. Just over 4 minutes have passed. A two-goal spread in this one, 3-1. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Oh, wonderful play! He takes that pass right off the left wing. Good job with the stick. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Good solid defensive play there. He's outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
The Otters move toward the neutral zone. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Knocked right off the stick. The Otters in their own end controlling the play. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. And the pickup.
Oh, come on. Fuck now off. But that was on me. That's bullshit.
Erie's got 2 minutes on their penalty total, and this one's for slash. Detroit's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. They win it. 2 minutes for slash. Find a penalty. 8 minutes. Corral got his stick on a changing shot. Puck covered, whistle blown. Good face-off win. With a blast! Save! Puck loose, couldn't get through. Gotta ice it here. Terrific hit, he's racked up a lot. That's a solid play, and he keeps the attack going with this. He throws it there. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Puts one on. This is overwhelming. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
That one's flopped in. They'll try to dump and chase and go get it. Pass attempt to Carlson. The Firebirds power play let him down at a very important time.
Coaches always talk about making as difficult as you can for the opponent. And that means stay out of the penalty box. Every time they take a penalty, they make it a little easier for their opponent to climb back into the game.
The Otters ready an attack back in the defensive zone. Into the end of attack. Missed it wide. Marches on across. And the puck taken hold of by Hotchin. Moving it to Conley. Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens. Knocked it away with the stick. Around through the corner. Let's it go. Blockered away.
Okay, take my place.
He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Tucked that right away. Directing that one to Murray. And they are in. Propelled to Hasha. That's a good solid poke check. Pitching it to Conley. Working it on a drop to Carlson. Oh, and he is drilled.
You're not going to see a better hit than that, Doc. He laid the shoulder right through him.
Looking from the corner. They score!
Sorry, boys. We got this.
One goal game now. Detroit.
Stay back, please.
Deficit is now only one, and there's time remaining here in the third period to get it even. Neutralized faceoff win. Passing one off now to Riley. Boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Fires! Terrific challenge! Score! Oh, a thrilling return! We're tied, and still some time! Conley's tied this game up late. Does he have another in him? Maybe now? Maybe overtime? Here he's in their own end and controlling play now. Gets in, looks over his options here. We are in the 60th minute out of 60. Detroit's waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone. And he slides it through mid-ice. The Otters with possession in their own end. Burns is in his own zone trying to get to center ice. Trying to go to Hasha. Let's it go. Wonderful save. Magnificent save. Coming up is the largest play in this game so far. The largest play. It's a draw. Got possession. Gains the zone. Flings it. Terrific save. The Otters move it ahead along the boards. Good work with the stick. And the puck is seized by Carlson. Looking to Conley. Stick handling failed a little bit there. Puck loose. Ahead on that left wing to Murray. Good poke check by Carlson. Two teams that played hard, star players that gave their very best, and we still don't know how it'll turn out.
Fans, tonight, the home team club is dropping $50 gift certificates to Delman. Proud sponsor of tonight's game. With 70 stores and 14 restaurants, Delman has it all.
We have begun sudden death overtime on a long evening, and fatigue will be a factor eventually. But lots of energy now. And that's a face-off win. Moved along and in. Great denial of what might have been trouble. It is a penalty call, and this could be huge in this game. Will it be decided on the power play? Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Murray's pickpocketed again. Defender held his ground. Puck is loose. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Taken on by Carlson. Young goes back a little further, hoping to gain ground. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Snapping a pass to Murray. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Right near the line, can he keep it going?
Shoot it.
Let's it go. Two sticks together, they cancel. Knocked off. Puts one on. Can he clear? Detroit's penalty kill was significant.
That is one long stretch in the sin bin there. It's all you can do is hope that you get another shift. The penalty killers do their job, and the game will continue.
Oh, I'll bet they had his number before the game. They sure hit it. Nice stand-up poke check there. Pitching this one to Riley. Nicely into the zone. That hits somebody. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Right off the left wing, it comes on through right on his stick. That one's to him from his goaltender. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Detroit's prevailed on another faceoff. Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. Puck is thrown to Hasek. Takes that pass. Club.
Oh, good try, Yellow.
There for a face-off coming up next. A little under 8 minutes played in overtime. We've seen a lot of offense so far, some of it successful. 3-3. Flings it off a body. Detroit's back in its own end, trying to work forward. That play went offside. Win the draw and will now set up an attack. Now it's directed to Murray. Good quick poke check there. And he lets it go. And that one he just got his glove on. Detroit's got a defensive zone win. The Firebirds carrying it along the boards. Carries it up the wing. He's in on an onside play. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Still has control up the wing. He was outnumbered but not outmanned. Shoots. That shot came from right in front.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Save! He gets that pass ahead in stride. Solid. One. Game over. Overtime winning goal. And that's the end of the game. Two teams battled pretty well. When it gets to OT, it seems like the smallest thing can happen and then go wrong for a team. In this case tonight, it went right for one.
The little extra plays that make all the difference.